Hey guys, Jay here. Welcome to Spooky's House of Jump Scares. Now, I think this is a game made like 3 or 4 years ago. But you know, I'm late to everything, as you can see. Let's go here. Okay. What now? Let's hit back. Play. Reroll. Play. Continue. I never played this game. I guess we'll click continue. Or we can't. Okay. Okay, that was kind of funny. Is there an exit? Oh crap. Is there a way? Is there a way to switch the controls? Because the controls were kind of weird. Invert mouse. Is that it? No. Exit. I'm gonna exit again. I think that's the problem. Okay. Back. Yeah, it's working. It's working. Okay, this is how this is it. Okay. Okay. Pressing shift. So that's to run. So I guess this is the room. How do you spacebar? It's a weird mechanic. What? Okay. Let's put a spacebar. Okay. At first this place just seemed cute, but I've been here for days now. feeling quite parched now, and I keep getting this feeling like I am being watched by something. This is not romantic at all. Okay. I don't know what else. I think just got to go through all the rooms. Seems simple. Okay. What is this? You can't interact with it. Okay. Anything here? There's nothing. Room 19. Okay. I like this music. What's this? Okay. There's another note here. I know something is following me, but I feel like I'm prancing through the same rooms over and over. Hopefully, leaving notes as breadcrumbs will prove I am making progress and reaching some destinations. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I am dreadfully thirsty. Okay. So you can't go back when you enter a room. Nothing here. Anything? Let's go straight. Let's go here. The music stopped. I think it just changed. So that's what it is, just the okay. It's kind of getting creepy. Okay, the music is just kind of unsettling. What the heck? That was just kind of ear rape. Okay. Keep a little pep in your step. Ink, not quite quenching my thirst. Taste is terrible, stains are terrible. I don't think drinking was a very romantic idea. Oh, game saved. Okay, just down. Oh, this is an elevator. At least I think. He's very close to the truck. Room 51. Okay. No, get through there. What's this? This is the same. Oh. Well, hello there. These are all the same rooms, I'm pretty sure. And this. I think you go slower in that. I'm not too sure. Maybe I should look around first. There's this. Oh. Sprouting, splashing, soaking, innards, ingest, croaking, mailing never stops the choking. Oh god. Oh shoot. Get out of here. Oh, you can't. Oh, I forgot about that. Boy, get your ankles broke. Go, down. Oh shoot. It's following me. Get out. You have time to look around. My health is already almost up. Get out, come on. What? Oh my god, you can go through. Get out. No. Then go away. Get out, come on. Oh my god. Time for that. I don't even know if he's still chasing me. Oh my god, he's still chasing me. Oh shoot. The music stopped, but he's still chasing me. I don't think so. Okay, so we're good now. I think. What is this? Is that a brain? Wait, no, that's not what we came through. This place over here. Okay, next room, come on. I don't know where I'm going. This is Mall of the Spook. Mrs. Spook. Get ready. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. I'm spooky, I guess. And this is the Pac-Man ripoff. Can I get eaten by him? Let me try that again. That was kind of weird. So the ghosts aren't doing anything to me. Okay. What about this one? Mall of the Spook. So what's like? What are we doing? Let's try again. I guess. What are we supposed to do? What? We're supposed to kill people? I guess. Okay. That was kind of fun. What's this place? What scissors, please. So the little dings means you're going the right way. Okay, I guess. Found something today to fast on unromantic thirst. I awoke today from a brief faint and found before me a bottle of red wine. I'm not sure what brand of beer, for there is no label. All I gather is that it tastes strong and metallic. Buddy, that ain't wine, that's blood. Almost to room 100. It's getting more staticky, I feel like. Okay. Keep that blood pumping. I don't think that was wine. Yep, that was blood. Game saved. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna end this episode right here. I just rebooted up the game and it says Spooky Sandcastle Land Sharks. Let's just see what's different. If it's Sandcastle, what does it say? Hang in there. Okay, well, okay, we're just done with this now. Okay, guys. But if you did enjoy this video, leave a like and subscribe if you're new. I guess this is the end. You want to see another episode of this? Tell me in the comments. And we'll see you guys in the next video.